Why should I go back? He hates me. He disses everything I like. And what he said about you? Well, that was the last straw. Man, you should be madder than me.
Yeah, it hurt. But he's your dad. You need to work this out with him.
Not after what happened this time. He made me lose my best friend over this mess.
Come on. How could I blame you for what your father said? You and me, we've been through too much together to let this get in the way. We're always gonna be aces, no matter what.
For real?
Realer than real. Now hop on so we can break out of here. Now what?
Go ahead, Static. Do your thing. I'll take the bus.
Go straight home. I'll check you later. Peace.
And out.
So, Static's your main man, huh? What better way to catch Static than Jack and his running buddy?
Doodles.
I'm holding all the cards now. If Static wants his partner back, he's got to return Talon to me.
But she's on police lockdown, boss.
So? That's Static's problem. And yours. How do I reach Static?
How should I know?
Don't hand me that. I heard you two. You're best friends.
Static's everyone's best friend. Except maybe yours.
You heard me, Ebon. If you're so big and bad, why do you live in the musty old Ferris Row projects, huh?
Ferris Row, North Side. Place was condemned when it was new.
Shut your trap.
Yep, the Ferris Row projects. Dude, seriously, you need to fire your realtor.
What are you doing, punk?
What do you mean? Hey!
What's this?